Good morning dear students and parents, hope you all are fit and fine. I welcome you all in online teaching program by R&D Group of School. Dear students, this is our SST class grade 3. As you know, we already started block 13 and two lesson plans we already done. And I hope you all have completed your workbooks and your homework also. So student, today we are going to start our third lesson plan of block 13. So what is our today's topic? Our today's topic is a monument in our state, a monument in our state. And keywords for this class, monument. What is the meaning of monument? Monuments are the big buildings, the old buildings which are erected or created by in the memory of any event. So student, and what will be the resources for today's class? Our resources are the map of India, country book, notebook and workbook. So students, today we are going to read about the monuments, the big buildings. So what is our today's aim? Our aim is to find out the historical and social aspect of a monument in our state. Students, this is our aim, to identify historical and social aspect of a monument in the state. Means ek monument ka, ek big building, jo purani buildings hoti hai unko, purani aur jo famous buildings hoti hai unka hum historical aur social aspects उसको हम फाइंड आउट करेंगे, आइडेंटिफाई करेंगे. सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू प्रोसीड आवर एक्टिविटी. व्हाट इज आवर एक्टिविटी? व्हाट विल वी डू इन आवर एक्टिविटीज? एक्टिविटी, आई विल शो यू सम पिक्चर्स ऑफ अ मॉन्यूमेंट. यू विल सी 3-4 पिक्चर्स ऑफ अ सिंगल मॉन्यूमेंट. मीन्स आप एक मॉन्यूमेंट्स के 3-4 पिक्चर्स देखेंगे. एंड देन व्हाट विल यू डू आफ्टर वॉचिंग दीज पिक्चर्स? यू विल राइट द आंसर ऑफ दीज क्वेश्चंस इन योर नोटबुक. मीन्स while the pictures are on your screen, on that time you will pause the video and then you will write the answer of these questions. Means what do you notice about this building and what are the people doing nearby it. Means jo log hai wo picture mein wo kya kar rahe hai iske aas paas. What do you see around the building? So students, you will write the answer of all these questions. First look at these questions which are on your screen and after that I am going to show you the pictures of the monument.
These are the questions.
Students, these are pictures of Sheikh Chilli ka Maqbara. Here you can see many tombs, the beautiful gardens, and it is called the Taj Mahal of Haryana also.
This is situated in Haryana, in Kurukshetra near Thanesar.
Students, just now you have seen the pictures of this monument. Dear student, this is the monument. It is called Sheikh Chilli ka Maqbara. Iska naam hai Sheikh Chilli ka Maqbara. And it is situated in Haryana, in Kurukshetra. Kurukshetra ke paas ek city hai, ek chota sa shahar hai, Thanesar. Wahan par ye situated hai. So student, it is similar to Taj Mahal and it is also called the Taj Mahal of Haryana. Isko Haryana ka Taj Mahal bhi kaha jata hai. And it is very beautiful and it is very big. I hope you all have seen the beauty of this monument in the pictures. Dear students, now I'm going to ask some questions to you about the pictures which I told you to write the answers in your notebook while watching these pictures. Students, my first question is, as I have discussed this question before the activity also, yes, what do you notice? What do you notice while watching the picture of this these monuments, students? Right, this is a big building, right? This is a big building, many rooms are there and many gardens are there, right? And because of the gardens and because of its style, it is called the Taj Mahal of Haryana. Isko Haryana ka Taj Mahal bhi bola jata hai. My next question is, what is it made of? What is it made of? If you have observed in the picture, it is made by stones, right? What do you see around? What do you see around it? Many trees are there and the open space, open area is there. Next question, what are people doing nearby it? What are people doing nearby it? Many children you have seen in the pictures. The children came here to watch it, beta. Means, because jo bhi monument, jo bhi building famous hota hai, that would be the tourism spot. Usko tourism spot ban jata hai. So people wahan visit karne ke liye aate. So people are watching the beauty of this monument. They are observing the beauty of this monument. Student, I have shown you only one picture of the monument, and this monument is situated in our state in Haryana, right? And what is our topic? This is our topic also, monument in our state. And in Haryana, there are many monuments are there, but these monuments are not in that much good condition. And it is need of that monument that we should conserve them. हमें उनको preserve और protect करने की ज़रूरत है. And students, there are many monuments in India and throughout the India, like in Agra, Taj Mahal is there. You might have listened about all these monuments in Delhi. You must have listened about this, the Red Fort, Qutub Minar, Jantar Mantar. In Jaipur, Hawa Mahal is situated, Amber Fort is there, and in Hyderabad, Char Minar is situated. In Mumbai, Gateway of India is there. So throughout the India, there are many monuments. And in Maharashtra, Ajanta and Ellora caves. So students, these monuments tell us about the history, art and people of that time. उस time की हमें art और उस time की history के बारे में means हमें past के बारे में बताते हैं. How people spent their life on that time. How was the art on that time. So हमें art और craft के बारे में और जो important events उस time पे happen हुए थे, they give us information about all these things. Students, now I'm going to show you the map of Haryana. What will you do? You will find out which city does it say the monument is near. Yes, you will find out in this map of Haryana where this monument is situated. As I told you, this monument is situated in Kurukshetra, in Kurukshetra city, and near Thanesar. So find out this location in this map. Pause the video, students, and find out this location in this map. Student, yes, my next question is, who built the monument? I have shown you the picture of Sheikh Chilli ka Maqbara. This Maqbara, this monument is made by Dara Shikoh. And this kind of many monuments are made in India and throughout the India. These monuments are made by the ancient king, the contemporary king. उस time की जो kings थे, they made these monuments for their memorable events. Sometimes when they won the wars, sometimes in other special memories. Like if we are talking about Taj Mahal, Taj Mahal is made by Shah Jahan, and Shah Jahan made this Taj Mahal in memory of his wife Mumtaz Mahal. So student, my next question is, how do you think people use the building today? Yes students, yes parents, please pause the video after every question and let your notes to give the answer. Yes, how do you think people use these buildings today, students? Yes, guess about it. Yes, these buildings are used as the tourism spots, means the foreigners and the means India mein bhi bahut dur dur se foreigners are coming to visit these buildings to observe the beauty of these monuments. Why do you think the monument is important to us? Yes, as I have discussed you after the activity part also, why these monuments are important for us, as these monuments give us information about the past time, about our history, the art and the culture and the life of the people of the past time. Yes students, now it is time for the horse. Yes, read this question and listen it very carefully. Now question is on your screen. Do you remember the material used to make the monument? Where do you think they got the material from? Give reasons. Yes students, if you remember, I have shown you the picture, right? In this picture, the monument is made by the stone. Yes students, can you guess about this stone? Kya wo jo stone tha, they could get this on the same place? No, it was not available on the same place. It was brought from the far away places. If we are talking about Taj Mahal, if you have seen Taj Mahal, its walls are beautifully covered with the white stone, and this stone is brought from Tibet and Sri Lanka. And this stone, if you will see the location of Taj Mahal in map, Taj Mahal is situated in Agra, And the stone, it is brought by Tibet and Sri Lanka. If you will find out, if you have observed the places Tibet and Sri Lanka, how far it is. And on that time, technology was also not that much developed. So you can guess, beta, how hard they did, how hard work they did. Means, उन्होंने बहुत हार्ड वर्क किया था. आफ्टर देन दे वर एबल टू मेक दीज ब्यूटिफुल मॉन्यूमेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स ओपन पेज नंबर 26 ऑफ योर कंटेंट बुक. आर स्टेट ये स्टूडेंट जुबैदा लिव्स इन तेलंगाना एंड वेंट विद हर मदर टू सी द चार मीनार इन हैदराबाद. हर मदर टोल्ड हर अ किंग गोट द चार मीनार बिल्ट मोर देन 400 ईयर्स अगो. एट दैट टाइम इट वॉज द सेंटर ऑफ हैदराबाद. Many artists worked to make this a beautiful building. Monuments like this tell us about the history, people, and art of our state. Miss Jubeta, where Jubeta lives? Jubeta lives in Telangana, and she went with her mother to see the Charminar. And Charminar is also a monument. And her mother told her that a king got the Charminar built more than 400 years ago. एट दैट टाइम टू द सेंटर ऑफ हैदराबाद. उस टाइम पे ये हैदराबाद का सेंटर हुआ करता था. एंड मैनी आर्टिस्ट वर्क टू मेक दिस अ ब्यूटिफुल बिल्डिंग. मैनी आर्टिस्ट हैव वर्क टू मेक दिस ब्यूटिफुल मॉन्यूमेंट. मॉन्यूमेंट्स लाइक दिस टेल अस अबाउट द हिस्ट्री, पीपल एंड आर्ट ऑफ आवर स्टेट. सो मॉन्यूमेंट्स हमें उस टाइम की हिस्ट्री, पीपल और आर्ट वर्क के बारे में बताते हैं. हियर यू कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर ऑफ चारमीनार. The Charminar is a monument that tells us about the history, people and art of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. Yes, students, now it is time to apply your knowledge. You will do S3, that is given on page number 27 in your workbook. Yes, students, this workbook must be completed within 10 minutes. Now open page number 27 of your workbook. A monument in our state. These are the Ajanta caves in Maharashtra. They are near the city of Aurangabad. The caves are carved into the mountains. Some parts of the caves are more than 1000 years old. They were made as the places to pray and live in. There are only a few caves like these in other states which are cut into the mountains. The caves also have beautiful paintings and carving inside. These unique features make Ajanta a very special monument. Yes, again it is about the monument. And which is this monument? Here in these pictures you can see carving inside the cave. Means these are the caves, and here you can see the carvings, painting inside the cave. Paintings are also there on the walls in the cave. Looking at the caves from outside, and this is the view outside from the caves. Now question number one. In the picture circle where you see a person carved in stone, put a tick where you see the painting of a person. Yes, in these pictures you will tick on that picture where you can see the painting of a person. Now question number two. Many people like to go to see the Ajanta caves. Why do you think they like to go? Yes, students, you can think about this as you go. What could be the answer for it? Means the monuments, all the monuments are unique. Somehow these Ajanta caves are also unique. Because these are beautifully carved and beautiful paintings are also inside the caves. So these type of reasons you can give here. Question number 3. Do you think the caves are made from materials that came from nearby or far away places? Give reasons for your answer. So as I discussed in the horse question also, so student, you will write the answer of this question on your own. Yes, now it is time for homework, students. What will you do? You will do practice question number 7, which is given on page number 30 in your content book. So student, at last now we are going to summarize our today's topic. What is our today's topic? A monument in a state. And what was our aim? To identify historical and social aspect of a monument in the state. Means historical or social aspects kya hote hain monuments ke? Means why should we conserve and protect the monuments? Because these monuments tell us about the history, art, culture and the life of the people on that time. Means उस टाइम की past time की हमें information देते हैं. Right students, so this was our aim and which we have achieved successfully. Now be ready for the next class and resources for next class. The political map of India, content book, notebook and workbook. Thank you, have a nice day.